using your Fire TV, turning the VoiceView screen reader on and off. Welcome to Fire TV. In this video, we walk you through how to turn the VoiceView screen reader on and off, and how to access the VoiceView tutorial on your Fire TV device. VoiceView is the screen reader that speaks on-screen text out loud on Amazon devices. It's designed for people who are blind or have low vision when browsing movies and TV shows, navigating menu options, and customizing settings. To use VoiceView, press and hold the back and menu buttons on your Alexa voice remote for about 2 seconds and you will hear
VoiceView Ready,
indicating VoiceView is now running. To learn more about the location of buttons and their functions, check out the video on identifying your Fire TV remote for Fire TV devices. If you're using VoiceView for the first time, it may be useful to go through the VoiceView tutorial for instructions on how to use the screen reader.
Press the play pause button on your remote to begin a brief VoiceView tutorial. The play pause button is the middle button on the bottom row of three small buttons.
The tutorial will automatically start the first time you turn VoiceView on. You can review the tutorial anytime VoiceView is active by going to VoiceView Settings. To get there, go to Settings at the end of the main menu bar, then move down and select Accessibility. Then scroll down and select VoiceView. You'll find the VoiceView tutorial near the bottom of the VoiceView options. If VoiceView is not already activated, select Turn On to see more options. Then scroll down to the bottom of the list and select VoiceView Tutorial. To turn VoiceView off, press the back and menu buttons for 2 seconds again, and you will hear
VoiceView exiting.
On some Fire TV models, VoiceView and Dolby Surround sound cannot be used at the same time. In those cases, you'll be prompted to select a different audio format. If you choose to leave Dolby Surround sound on, you may need to pause or leave video playback to hear VoiceView as intended. When media is not playing, VoiceView speech will continue to work normally. You can turn Dolby Surround sound back on through audio setting from the main menu bar. Interested in learning more about Fire TV accessibility features? Watch our videos using your Fire TV stick and Alexa voice remote for the first time, and basic uses of the VoiceView screen reader. For more how-to videos and information about accessibility, visit amazon.com/accessibility.